Hello, God bless you, and welcome to the Joyful Jazz Show. I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Prime Minister of Joyful Jazz. And we are recording live from Roscoe's Media Center here in Los Angeles, California. And today we have a very, very, very special guest, Mrs. Stephanie Spruill. But before we get started on today's program, a quick word of prayer and then a short announcement.
Thank
you, Jesus. Gracious, blessed, divine, heavenly Father, holy, Lord God Almighty.
Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of Yahshua, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God's name. Lord, this day we give you honor, we give you glory, and we give you praise. Thank you, Lord, once again for the breath of life and for the gift of life, also for the gift of music. I invite the Holy Spirit to join us now to bless and anoint this program that it may be a blessing to all of the watchers and the listeners around the world. And may you receive all the honor and all the glory and all the praise in Christ's holy name. Amen.
Amen.
In case you're just tuning in, once again, you are listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Prime Minister of Joyful Jazz. I'd like to make a quick and short announcement. A thank you to Mr. Herb Hudson, Mr. Johnny Morris, my Uncle Johnny, also Mrs. Crystal Wells. Thank you all for your wonderful support. God bless you both. God bless you all. Now, before I bring up Sister Stephanie Spruill, we're going to take a listen to her rendition of Precious Lord, Take My Hand. Hope that you enjoy.
Precious Lord, take my hand.
Yeah.
my feet, hold my hand, take my hand, precious Lord, and lead me home.
Can I get a hallelujah and an amen?
Hallelujah, amen.
Well, I won't hold it up any longer. Sister Stephanie Sproul, welcome to the Joyful Jazz Show.
Thank you for having me. Thank you. God bless you.
There's so much that's on my heart to ask you.
Okay.
But I would like to start with, please share us with, if you wouldn't mind, your faith walk with the Lord and anything that you care to share about the Holy Spirit.
Anything I want to share about the Holy Spirit and my faith walk? Well, you know, I was raised in a family that believed and loved the Lord immensely.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I went to church. I was raised Community Lutheran Church.
Okay.
I was raised Lutheran. And, you know, it was from my parents. And I just felt the Holy Spirit from the beginning.
Amen.
You know, that's why I knew I wanted to sing at 3, mm-hmm. because the Holy Spirit put it on my countenance that's what I would be doing.
Mm-hmm.
And so I went to church three days a week. You know, it was what, church on Sunday and then choir rehearsal, then EYOP and then something on Saturday. So it was like four times a week, you know.
Okay.
Every week, mm-hmm. all my life for a long time. And then, yeah, my faith walk is just that I lean not on my own understanding, mm-hmm. but on the understanding of the Holy Spirit, and I commit thy works unto the Lord, and thy thoughts shall be established now unto him who can do exceedingly and abundantly above all that we could ask or even think according to his power. That's it. I put on my full armor every morning before I step out of my bed.
Amen.
That's my faith walk. You
Amen.
Know, I do nothing without conferring with my Lord, because Amen. We have a one-on-one.
Amen. And I see him in you. I see him in your eyes.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Eyes just sparkle with the light of Christ.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, he's been good to me.
Amen.
He's been very good to me.
Well, I tell you what, we have a caller.
Oh,
so let's
wonderful.
Find out who's waiting on.
Okay. All right.
Hello, caller. God bless you. This is Dr. Alvin McKinnon. This is the Joyful Jazz Show. Who's calling?
Hi, it's Linda Morgan. How are you?
Hey, Linda Lynn. How you doing?
I am good. I guess we crashed your system there for a minute. I sent so many thousands of people to the computer.
Exactly. Oh, wow. I'm so happy that you called in. How can I help you, dear heart?
Well, I am sitting here just amazed at your beauty. I know that's what crashed it, but you know, I put that on Facebook. Shut up.
Thank you, Sister Linda, for calling in. Did you have a particular question? Sister Stephanie?
Yes. I'd like to know, when is your next performance?
Well, my next performance will be at the IES. That's the NE Entertainment Summit in August, on August the 5th. It's going to be at the Federal Building. At the Federal, it's adjacent to the Lamley. And it's a huge independent summit that they will be having, and thousands of people from all over the world will be there. They'll be honoring Quincy Jones and so many. So I'm going to be at the inauguration in the beginning, you know, bringing people in and speaking and doing my thing. And then after that, I will have my workshop that I will be having on my book, 17 Points to Longevity in Show Business, Staying Focused on Your Vision. Okay? And then after that, I will be singing a few songs, you know, after each, say, panel or before the panel starts. You know, so wherever they want me, I will be. So it's a wonderful place to be. So everybody come out. Go online to the IES. That's the Indie Entertainment Summit. And that's August the 5th through the 8th.
Oh, great. I look forward to being there with you for that.
Thank you, Linda. I love you. And Linda is the founder of the Living Legends.
Yes.
Okay, yes. She's amazing. Jazzabration. And so I just love you, Linda, for your hard work, for your dedication.
Amen.
To,
thank you for your support.
Yeah, and thank you for your support to come in for the doctor, coming to, you know, calling into his show. I love you, Linda.
Thank you. Love you too, Mama.
All right.
God bless you, and we'll talk to you again soon. Thank you for calling in. God bless you. Once again, that was Miss Linda Morgan calling in. She's the founder of the Living Legends Foundation here in Los Angeles, California.
Yes.
I tell you what, before we get into the Living Legends,
yes,
I'd like to maybe ask one other question.
Yes. And then, do I need these cans?
Not for now.
Thank you. I feel like I'm in the recording studio.
I'll join you. Is that all right?
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, thank you.
do we have another caller coming in? Okay. Do you have any other family members that are involved in the music entertainment industry?
Oh, you know, I'm from a large family. Mm-hmm. There were 9 of us.
Okay.
Okay, 6 boys and 3 girls. And all of us played a classical instrument. I played cello.
Uh-huh.
My sister played violin. My brother played viola. My brother played trumpet. My other brother played piano. My other brother played, like I said, viola.
Mm-hmm.
And others sang. So we had a chamber orchestra in the hood. Huh?
Yes, you did.
Yes, we did.
Some beautiful strings.
Yes, it was amazing. My said, I know you guys could probably play the drums and the guitar and stuff. I don't want all that racket in the house, right?
Yeah,
I want
like
all of my children to play and uh-huh. study classical music. And that's, thank you, Jesus. I'm so glad my father had the foresight to do that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it was wonderful.
It showed up in one of your arrangements. It had beautiful strings. I remember hearing that. Did you arrange that by chance?
Yes, yes. What, okay. Was that on Summertime? Or was it another?
Please forgive me. I've listened to so many songs on the CD, I don't recall. But
okay.
It may have been Summertime.
Okay.
Yes, it was Summertime.
Okay,
yes, was.
Wonderful. Yeah,
right
I
beginning.
Arranged that song.
Yes.
However, in the beginning, that arrangement was by Michiko Hill.
Uh-huh.
She arranged the strings.
Okay.
So that's my band, Michiko Pee Wee Hill. That's the mother and father of Judith Hill.
Okay.
And who was my student, okay.
All right, all right.
Anyway, and I have Michael O'Neill on guitar, and I have Daryl Crooks on guitar. And I have Russ Miller on drums and also Stacy Lamont Sidnor on drums. And so I have an amazing band that was on my record. Yeah.
Wonderful. I'll tell you what, since we brought up Summertime, let us take a look at her video.
Oh,
and,
wow.
And your rendition of Summertime.
Yeah, I was in the rain now. That was just this Saturday.
Gonna harm.
Of Summertime.
Yes.
Now listen, as an artist myself, I'm trying to keep my composure because I'm so excited. But as the interviewer, I'll have to keep my composure.
Yes, sir.
I wanted to find out, can you explain in plain English your performance to the average listener that they really don't understand what's going on? I'm going to tell you what I saw. First of all, there's so much God in you.
Hallelujah.
And the spirit of music in you. It's moving around. You just can't be still.
No.
Most people don't understand that. but you are also what I'll call the consummate professional and entertainer.
Yes.
There's so much going on all at one time, and it's all being displayed all at one time.
Yes.
Can you share a little bit about that, please?
Well, you know, I sing from Bach to rock.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I believe in incorporating everything, all the gifts that God has bestowed on me.
Amen.
So by studying classical music, I always wanted to sing. When I saw Marian Anderson standing in front of the White House singing, you know, the song she sang, I said, oh, I want to sing like that one day. My mother said, baby, you can do that. So I said, hey, I'm going to learn to sing opera. I never studied, but I would listen to opera singers, Leontine Price and all the greats.
Oh, yes.
and just mimic, and just that's what I felt in my soul because I'm a coloratura, so soprano. And then I love R&B, you know, I love jazz. That's my favorite. When we woke up in the morning to the time we went to sleep in our household, jazz was playing. So it was always a jazz day in the Spurl household. So I like incorporating my jazz. So I will give you some rock, and then I'm a dancer. I'm called not a triple threat, a quadruple threat. Okay.
Well,
I'm not mad at her.
The Lord bless you like that.
Yeah, he blessed me like that, and I believe in using all your gifts.
That's right.
In tandem. And so that's how I teach as well. You know, use it. If you have it, use it.
That's right.
And I don't know how to not use it. So I remember one of my teachers when I was a young saint, and Evelyn Freeman would say, okay, Stephanie, what I want you to do, I just want you to stand still and sing the song. And I'd be like this, singing the song. Oh, my God, I don't know. She said, oh, that's okay, baby. Go ahead. Just be you. So when she gave me the freedom to just be me, I can't help but be me.
Amen.
And that's what you're getting. You're getting the authentic Stephanie. There's only one Stephanie Spurl.
Well, I don't know who she's going to be. I'll tell you what, since you brought up It's a Jazz Day,
yes,
I'd like to play now for the audience your title track.
Wonderful.
Can we do the video? Wouldn't you mind if
please, you yeah. Right. My girlfriend Brenda Russell wrote this song, and Patrice Wonderful. Russian is playing keys.
She's such a sweetheart. And
she's
been very supportive of me over the years.
Yes, she's awesome.
She's a first-class
awesome.
Lady.
Yes, she is.
Tell her I said hello.
I will.
Once again, this is the title track. It's the Jazz Day.
And this is live at Sheila East Club.
Okay, wonderful.
The East Spot.
It's a Jazz Day.
Matheny morning and a Waylum afternoon. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Tea with Thelonious. Yellow Jacket Moon. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Scoot up and tweet, 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 getting in my way. It's a Jazz Day. Sanborn Sky on a to take me for a little ride. Sting, swing down my old sweet sorrow. Mingus this, Mingus that. Johnny, show me where it's at. I'll be good until tomorrow. Ella is better. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Dizzy with ecstasy. Chilling with a cat. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Scoot up and dweet, dweet, not down way. Oh, it's a Jazz Day. Wash my hair, paint my toes. I love the way the music flows. Set this mood until tomorrow. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Yellow Jacket Moon. It's a Jazz Day. It's a Jazz Day. Kicking it, kicking it my way. It's a Jazz Day. Yeah.
All right, once again, that was the title track from the CD, It's a Jazz Day, by our special guest, Sister Stephanie Sproul. I'm just so excited that you're here.
Oh,
I really am. I really am.
Thank you, sir.
Let's talk about your project for a second.
Yes,
How did this come about?
Well, you know, when I put my band together, wonderful band, mm-hmm. we would go and do gigs all over the place. And every time after the gig, they would say, the audience would say, where can I buy that album?
Mm-hmm.
I loved every song you sang. And I said, you know what? I had an epiphany one day. I said, okay, called up my Pee-wee. Mm-hmm. I said, Pee-wee, I need your studio because we're going to record my album now. He said, this is perfect, Stephanie. So that's what I said. I'm going to record the songs I love to sing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, songs that I've written like Nothing Lasts Forever and mm-hmm. Sweet Control. I wrote for John Lucien.
Okay.
And he had an amazing hit on that. And Shine that I wrote with Michiko. And mm-hmm. then the other songs are the American Songbook, you know, like Summertime,
yes,
of course, and
right.
Jinji. I had to record that
right,
one after
right.
hearing John Lucien sing it. And then Round About Midnight.
Oh,
I did
yes.
a tribute a couple of years ago to Thelonious Monk.
Mm-hmm.
And nobody has done Round About Midnight like Stephanie Sproul. I've done the entire suite. It's
okay.
It took like, it's an 8-minute rendition.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, so it's phenomenal. And
I,
then
I look forward
Fever,
to hearing that one day.
Como?
I look forward to hearing that one day.
Yes, yes. Fever and, of course, Here's to Life
mm-hmm.
by Artie Butler, one of my favorite songs. So I'm singing song, and as time goes by, like I mentioned to you before
mm-hmm.
the show, I sang that as, you know, a duet with Julio Iglesias
mm-hmm.
that's on several of his albums that became a hit for the two of us. So I'm just blessed to be singing the American Songbook and also singing songs that I've written, you know,
mm-hmm.
with Jeff Lorber
mm-hmm.
and Diane Quander, and songs I've written for Najee for his hit album. It was Tokyo Blue.
Mm-hmm.
So I got a chance to do all of my, you know, my gifts, writing,
mm-hmm.
producing, because it's self-produced.
Yes.
So I produced this album and did some arrangements and also just sang. And it was kind of like a live record. That's what I love. I love singing live, as
yes.
you can tell. You know,
well, you were born on stage.
Hallelujah. Thank
pretty
you. Thank you.
Almost like, pretty much like myself.
Yes.
So it's what
be
we
the
do.
Glory. That's what we do. And, you know, when we do what we love, it's part of our being. You know, it has to be that. It
mm-hmm.
has to be live because we're in the moment. And when you're truly, authentically in the moment,
mm-hmm.
things happen.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful things happen, don't they?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, when I don't practice,
yes.
For an extent of time, I started getting a little edgy.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, okay.
you
yeah.
know, but I had to go through that process. So I'm not to the point where I'm practicing every day.
Okay, that's a good thing.
In a park out in Beverly Hills, you know.
I'm just continuing
to perfect and reconnect.
There you go.
And I'm knocking on the door of, I can do anything.
There you go.
You know, so I'm really excited about that.
Good
for
you.
I want to just thank you for being here, just encouraging me.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I'm a motivator.
Amen.
Yes.
You mentioned the song "Sweet Control." That's
yes.
one of the original compositions.
Yes,
let's
it
take
is.
A quick like, take a quick listen to that one.
For sure.
All right, this is track number two. Once again, from Stephanie Sproul's "It's a Jazz Day" CD, an original composition. "Sweet Control."
Thank you.
shame you're afraid to touch. Dancing in the dark, your heart is saying it's me you want. Baby, there's a fire burning in your eyes. Don't try resisting, 'cause you know where it leads. So come into my heart, into my soul, into my sweet control. Soul into my life, into my heart, into my sweet control. Baby, let me soothe you, show you the way to calm the storm. If you lay beside me now, let go completely, I'll give my all. Into my heart, into my soul, into my life, into my heart, into my sweet control.
Once again, that was Sweet Control from the CD entitled It's a Jazz Day,
yes,
by Miss Stephanie Spruill. Sister, yes, Stephanie.
Yes, sir.
We were just talking off the camera.
Yes.
And I want to thank you publicly for staying in your faith walk, standing fast to God, and staying true to yourself.
Yes.
Because we both know there's so much temptation in the world, but also especially in this industry.
Ooh,
and you've been blessed beyond measure to walk at the A-list level pretty much your entire life, from what I can tell.
Yes.
And you have not faltered or fallen short into sin.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
If there's anything that you can share to encourage others who are struggling with temptation, or encourage them not to take the hook. Drink the, well, some people would say drink the Kool-Aid.
The Kool-Aid.
You got it.
Well, drink your own Kool-Aid. Make your own Kool-Aid.
Amen.
You know what it's made of.
Amen.
Just stay true to yourself and just keep God number one, and just follow his principles. I mean, there are principles, just like I have in my book, 17 Points to Longevity.
Can I see that?
In show business,
staying
focused on your vision. It's the vision that God has put on your heart, not what man has put on your heart. And once you figure that out, see, I get it now. But I've been so blessed to be able to give back what God has bestowed on me in my book. It's a faith-based book. But
Amen.
You just have to stay true to yourself and pray, you know. And things happen. You know, nobody's perfect. Miss Stephanie is not perfect, dear Holland.
No one is.
Okay, nobody's perfect.
I
only God
stones.
Is perfect. Okay, we have to go through it to get to it. But once you go through it and you get to it, stay there.
Amen.
You know, stay there and stay strong to your convictions that you know God has put on your heart. For those who really need some guidance, you know, you can hit me up on Facebook. You can hit me up on Instagram, Stephanie Spruill, okay? Tweet me, Stephanie Spruill, if you want to talk. You know, email me, spruillhouse@aol.com, S-P-R-U-I-L-H-O-U-S @aol.com, and talk. And get my book, 17 Points to Longevity in Show Business. It will help you, because these 17 points the Lord gave to me to help the community of show business. That's what it's all about, longevity. And that's why I've had it, because I've stayed true to the gospel.
Amen. Thank you.
You're welcome. I hope I answered the question.
Matter of fact, if you'd like to speak to Ms. Stephanie Spruill, please call here in Studio A at Roscoe's Media Center, 323-965-1600. Again, 323-965-1600. To speak to her and ask her a question, we'd love to hear from you.
Yes.
So much on my mind.
Yes, sir.
You are one of the artists that I don't ask whom you perform with. I ask who have you not performed with, because it just seems like you perform with just about everybody.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you the opportunity to share with some of the artists that you had the blessing to be with.
Okay, let me see that paper, because this
one over here.
I perform with so many people that I can't
remember.
And
I'm not even on that list, but go ahead.
Yeah, 1,300 and 600 albums that I have sung or play percussion, because I'm a percussionist, you know.
Oh,
and
well,
also,
You also mentioned that you put percussion for James Brown?
Yes, I did. Yeah, it's funny. I went in the studio and said, yeah, baby girl, I heard you great with the band. So when you're in there, there's a yeah. And I said, okay, let me just play my tambourine. Didn't know a word he was saying. However, it was what he was feeling and projecting to me, and I felt everything he said, and I gave him exactly. He said, yeah, you are bad, girl. You bad. Okay, anyway.
God bless you, Mr.
Yeah,
Mr. James
hallelujah.
Brown.
Yeah, hallelujah. Brain James Brown.
We miss you.
Okay,
you.
Yeah. Well, Giorgio Moroder, all of his so many records that I did during the disco era, all of Donna Summer, Glenn Campbell. Yes, I was a Rhinestone Cowgirl. Mm-hmm. Julio Iglesias. I toured the world for 5.5 years with Julio Iglesias, singing duets with him. Michael Jackson, he called me 3 o'clock in the morning to put together his choir for the song, Can You Feel It?
Uh-huh.
So I sang on it, I directed the choir, and I put the choir together and the children's choir for Michael Jackson.
All right.
Quincy Jones, Ricky Martin, you know, La Vida Loca.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I did that album. Ricky Martin, Tom Petty, you know, the song Don't Come Around Here No More.
Yeah.
That high voice singing and coming down all the background, you know, that's
right.
me on Tom Petty. Elton John,
mm-hmm.
I did his album. Aretha Franklin, Jump, Jump, Jump to It. I did that with Luther Vandross. He called me to do that because
okay.
he produced it.
Mm-hmm.
Enrique Iglesias. I've known Enrique since he was 9 years old, okay?
All right.
David Bowie. Mm-hmm. I did all of so many records with David Bowie. Placido Domingo. I sang a duet, Besame Mucho, with Placido Domingo. Donald Byrd. I'm the voice, coloratura voice, on Stepping Into Tomorrow. On Think Twice on several of his albums from the Mizell Brothers. They hired me to play tambourine and a lot of percussion on those mm-hmm. albums. Like I said, Neil Diamond sang with him. Jeff Lorber sang with him and wrote with him. Najee mm-hmm. wrote for him. Nancy Wilson sang for her. Little Feet. Dixie Chicken. I did Dixie Chicken. Brenda Russell sang her albums, and also she's a friend of mine, and you know,
mm-hmm.
She sang on my record, mm-hmm. It's a Jazz Day, and wrote It's a Jazz Day. Kenny Wayne Shepherd, to Stephen Stills, to Olivia Newton-John, yeah, Let's Get Physical, come on now. Carpenters, all a lot of Carpenters. John Lucien, like I said, I wrote for him and performed with him. Gino Vanelli, I Just Want to Stop, Gino Vanelli. Ringo Starr, yes, uh-huh, one of the Beatles, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Chaka Khan, I did the live tour, Stomping. Stomping at the Savoy, and I did a few of her albums. Maurice White, he produced me and also did some records with Irene Cara, Flashdance. I did that. Dolly Parton, 9 to 5. Yeah, it's a 9 to 5. That's me singing on that and
all
also
right.
playing tambourine on that album.
No kidding.
Joe Cocker, yes. Mark Bolan, I was with T-Rex. The Weather Girls, you know, It's Raining Men. I was the original Weather Girl, and they took that record, the demo, and they wanted everybody to sing. It's so funny. They gave it to Donna Summer. They gave it to Barbara Streisand. They all turned it down until Martha Wash got a hold to it. Okay. However, she wore it through, and they kept my voice on there. All the backgrounds and those obligatos, that's me on It's Raining Men. Cannonball Adderley, he was one of my mentors. So it's a plethora, more and more and more and more. Many more.
I heard a lot of names. But that last name, you know, it's kind of personal to me.
Cannonball?
Oh, yeah, and I'll tell you why. My father tried to get me to listen to all the old cats playing jazz, like the Ben Westers, Cannonball Adderley,
mm-hmm.
Charlie Parker.
Yes.
A lot more. But I wasn't ready to listen to them until I heard Phil Woods.
Okay.
And then once I heard Phil Woods, I'm going to make it long story short. I traced this back to Cannonball Adderley.
There you go.
And Cannonball Adderley back to Charlie Parker.
There you go.
So I always say I came through the back door.
Yes.
But now, speaking of, you said that he was one of your mentors. And who else did you consider mentors in your life?
Oh, who else? The Young Saints, Tommy and Evelyn Roberts. They were out of New York, and they were my mentors. They formed a performing arts school called the Young Saints, mm-hmm. and there were 20 of the most talented African-American children from the inner city, and I was one of those kids. And the first time I played the White House was with that group, and we sang with Danny Kaye.
Okay. All right.
So, and we did the Ed Sullivan Show. Now, I was just a kid,
but I was doing
all these amazing, really big shoes.
Yeah, I remember that.
All these amazing shows.
And
yeah, it was amazing. So I was very blessed to have mentors like Cannonball. And it was like his ending years when he had me do Little Big Manny. He
mm-hmm.
sat there and taught me about intent. Because he had me singing in the studio.
Mm-hmm.
He said, Stephanie, you're not getting to the intent. I'm going to have to tell you about the intent. He sat me down. He said, do you know about Carly Simon, where she's from? I said, not really. I know she wrote You're So Vain. He said, well, I'm going to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Carly Simon was raised privileged. She was, you know, Simon and Schuster.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's her parents.
Uh-huh.
You know, her father was Simon, right?
Right, right.
And so when she talk about, you know, have you ever been on a yacht, or have you ever seen the Roar Bora Alice, or all these things she's writing about, or the eclipse of the sun in You're So Vain,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to teach you about this. Have you ever been on a jet before? I said, no. You know, have you ever seen, you know, the eclipse of the sun? No. He sat there and took the time and explained that to me.
Mm-hmm.
After he explained everything to me, he said, now go in the studio and sing it. And I wore it out. He said, now you got it. And of course, like a year later, he was gone. But it took that time to sit there with somebody as great as Cannonball Adderley
mm-hmm.
to talk to me and to see the gift in me and to see my talent immediately.
Yes.
You know, he said, all I need to do is just tweak this child. And then she let her go and do her thing. So I feel so gifted and so blessed to let that, to know that that was my season, mm-hmm. to be with all of the great, wonderful artists as I have been with.
I have another question in that same niche before we
yes.
do another one of your songs.
Okay.
Out of all the people that you've met in your lifetime,
yes.
which are a lot of wonderful, mm. very influential, very famous,
praise God.
Celebrity type people, who would you consider to be probably the most spiritually influential person in your life, and why so?
Oh, let me see. Wow.
Or maybe more than one.
Ooh.
Something about that person was different, and I just really started
cut
above the rest. You know?
Okay, I'm going to say Michael Jackson. To sit there with Michael Jackson, because he had such an anointing on his life, my Lord.
Mm-hmm.
He was a gift from God, and I'm not going to go there. I was going to start preaching.
Let's go ahead, Bishop.
But he, hallelujah.
I'm sorry. Right there with me.
That man has such an anointing. He touched so many people around the planet, around the universe.
Yes, he did.
The anointing he had on his life. And see, and it's still here. We're mm-hmm. still talking about Michael Jackson.
Exactly.
You know, and the music he left, and just the joy when you listen to his music and see him dancing. It was the presence of the Holy Spirit on that child. So
no wonder he was attacked so much.
Okay, he was attacked.
That makes sense.
So when you asked me, the most spiritual was Michael, because he was the most attacked. See, if you're not attacked, that means you ain't got nothing going on.
Well, he flat out said such and so, he's the devil. He flat out said it.
Yeah, he said it. Okay, verbatim.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you don't have anything. Let me move on.
Yeah.
You know, Michael, it was so spiritual to be with him. And, you know, I've been with so many wonderful ones. John Lucien
mm-hmm.
was amazingly gifted and, you know, his voice, I mean, he was a spiritual man to me,
mm-hmm.
you know, when we sat and talked.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, my ministers and things like that,
Of
God. And Tommy and Evelyn Freeman.
That's okay.
Roberts.
I would call Michael Jackson, based on what you just said, a human vibrational leader.
Yes. Yes, all about his vibration was very high.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe he wasn't to be here. What was Jesus 33 years? And then when everything happened, 33? Come on. So his vibration was so high.
Mm-hmm.
That's why when he gave it to us, he gave it to at the height
mm-hmm.
that we had to get to after he was gone. Come on, let's keep it real.
He said a lot of wonderful things in his last film called This Is It.
Yes.
One of my friends, actually his bass player, Alex Al.
Yes.
But I listened to him. I said, he's talking a lot of things here.
Yeah, on all of his songs.
Oh, yeah.
The ones he wrote, all of them, he was speaking very deep. You read in between the lines.
Oh,
Yeah, he was deep.
The man in the mirror, you know.
Come on. Well, Saida Garrett wrote that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Saida wrote the lyrics.
I tell you what, let's play another one of your songs. Actually, you know what? Let's take a commercial break, and I want to hear you sing live. Is that
all right? My goodness. Oh. Okay. Hallelujah.
So we'll be right back.
I remember the lyrics.
From, a word from our sponsors, Pitbull Energy Drinks.
Are you a diabetic? Need some energy? Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink is the healthiest, best-tasting energy drink around. For more information and online ordering with free shipping, please visit hiphopbev.com. Remember, Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, suitable for diabetics, great for everyone.
Testing 1, 2.
To listen to our very special guest, Miss Stephanie Sproul, as she sings Fever, her rendition from her CD entitled It's a Jazz Day. Hope that you enjoy it. I know you will.
Should I move this?
Yeah.
Let's do this. I don't hear a thing, but I know I will in a minute. Yeah, you guys are going by my CD on iTunes and CD Baby, okay? But go to iTunes to get It's a Jazz Day.
Okay,
my website, you go to my dossier, and it's www.stephaniespruill.net or www.spruillhousemusic.com. That's SPRUILHOUSEMUSIC.com, and that's stephaniespruill.net, stephaniespruill.net. Turn it up. I want to hear this bad boy. No reverb, but I'm going to do this. You know what? Let's do some fever. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a feeling that's so hard to bear. You give me fever, aye. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning and fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, 'cause you know I'm gonna treat you right. I'ma give you fever, aye. When I kiss you, fever. When I hold you tight, fever. In the morning and fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever. That is something you all know. Tener fiebre ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó. We give you fever. When we kiss you, fever. When we hold you tight, fever. In the morning and fever all through the night. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. It's Pee Wee on bass. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare." He gives me fever, aye. With his kisses, fever. When he holds me tight, fever. I'm his missus, oh, daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you listen to my story. Here's a point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. We're gonna give you fever, aye. When we kiss you, fever if you live. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fever! Till you sizzle, and what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely to burn. Tener fiebre ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó. Tener fiebre ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó. Tener fiebre ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó. Tener fiebre no es de ahora. Hace mucho tiempo que empezó. Ahí. Oh, fever. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Are you a diabetic? Need some energy? Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink is the healthiest, best-tasting energy drink around. For more information and online ordering with free shipping, please visit hiphopbev.com. Remember, Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, suitable for diabetics, great for everyone.
All right, we're back. Once again, you've been listening to the anointed, energetic, and incomparable Miss Stephanie Thrill. Oh, that was so entertaining. God bless you.
Oh, don't you see, I didn't know I was going to sing. Thank you.
Oh, no, thank you.
For letting
She's softening everything. Nothing was standing still over here, I have to tell you that.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. We don't have a lot of time left.
Okay.
But I would like to, first of all, thank everyone for coming to listen to Miss Stephanie Thrill today. Please, and just so you know, we're going to upload this, and it's going to be on YouTube.
Wonderful.
Yeah, that we can use it as part of your EPK if you like.
I love it. Thank you. Hallelujah.
A quick announcement to I would like to thank my endorsers, Colorado Saxophones, distributed by the Buffet Music Group, Beachland Mouthpieces, Legere Reeds, Auditonica Mouthpieces, Auditonica Microphones, and Court Keyboards. Thank you all for your wonderful support. I appreciate you, and I love your awesome products. God bless you all. When you get a chance, also, please check out my website. That is dralphamckinney.net. Once again, dralphamckinney.net. Now, where can people...
Yes. Can I say thank you, Dr. Alvin McKinney, for having me?
My honor, my
God
pleasure.
God bless you and continue success and everything that you're doing as well.
By God's
grace.
Okay,
so I send you light and love and continue to pursue what God has put on your heart to pursue.
I will.
And you're a great interviewer.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm working on it. One of your other gifts, you are a prolific speaker.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm listening to your
enunciation. Yeah.
I mean, everything is you're just there.
Thank you.
So I appreciate you being there.
Thank you.
Whether you know it or not, I'm watching and I'm still learning myself.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
So, I'm working on it.
Thank you.
But God, guess we'll get there.
Yes. And if you want to take a class, come to my school, Sproul House Music School of Voice and Artist Development in Altadena.
Okay.
So you can hit me up. That's about my school.
Okay. All right.
It's 626-797-2429 is the school's number.
Wonderful. Hallelujah. And where can they purchase either your CD or your book?
Okay, my book, CD, It's a Jazz Day. My book, 17 Points to Longevity and Show Business, Staying Focused on Your Vision. Okay. You can purchase all of my wares at online, and it's also an ebook. So if you want your Kindle or whatever, okay, you can go to Amazon, but go to my website, sproulhousemusic.com, and I will sign it for you, and I will also send you a signed picture of me. So God bless you. Thank you. That's www.sproulhousemusic.com, sproulhousemusic.com. God bless.
Amen. Lastly, you were recently nominated as a living legend.
Yes,
in
I
jazz.
Was honored. Yeah, I received my amazing honor, which I don't have it with me, but from the city of Los Angeles.
Okay.
And from the Jazzaberration, Living Legends and of Jazz, and I'm just so blessed to receive that.
And you were at City Hall in Los Angeles?
Yes, City Hall, and they nominated me to be the keynote speaker.
Yes.
So I
spoke. And how did that happen? Out of 16 artists that were.
Well, I don't know.
There you go.
I'm blessed and highly favored in the Lord, in the Lord. So God is good.
Amen.
He favored me to be the spokesperson for the other wonderful, wonderful honorees.
I know a few of them. I know Dr. Bobby Rodriguez.
Yes, Dr. Bobby Rodriguez.
Phyllis Battle.
Yes, yes.
Who else was in that? Mm-hmm. That group
Tribble, Dwight Tribble, and also the conductor. What's his name? Dr. Jimmy McConnell Morrison, Barbara Morrison.
Oh, it's Barbara Morrison.
Yeah,
that's my Aunt Barbara.
So many, have received the award. But it's a prestigious award.
I know it is.
Yes.
Now, I won't ask you what the number is, like the gentleman who's teasing about that on the video. Please check out that video. It's called Living Legends, June 16th. Is that correct?
Yes.
Check out that video. It's wonderful. And you'll see all of the artists being featured, as she was also the keynote speaker there.
Yes.
Once again, you've been listening to the Joyful Jazz Show. I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Primus of Joyful Jazz. And also on board, thank you, Sister Pauline, for being here, Paulina, for being here today. And a shout out to Sister Robin Carmona.
Your manager. God bless.
Thank you for coming down today, and a shout out to Mr. Malvin back there.
Yeah, Melvin husband. Brewster, my husband.
I thought you were saying it again.
Yeah, my husband.
But Malvin, did you hear that? You are a joy and your delight, and I want to thank you for just representing the light and for staying true to God.
Thank you, and I want to shout out to my daughter Yolanda Maria Palomo and my twin granddaughters, Layla and Leah Elliott.
Wonderful. I tell you what, we're going to close out with one of your songs, one of your originals, and it's called Shine from your CD, from her CD, It's a Jazz Day, once again from Miss Stephanie Spruill, and we'll be right back.
Shine. Shine together, you and I. We will rise together and take flight. You will play your chords of joy. Together, you and I. Ooh, let's shine together.
Once again, you're listening to Shine from the incomparable, anointed, and gifted. Talented is not even the closest word. She is truly gifted by God. And I want to thank you for shining.
Thank you.
For being a light bearer in the world.
Hallelujah. Thank
Miss
you.
Miss Stephanie Spruill.
Thank you.
Living legend of jazz.
Hallelujah.
Once again, you've been listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Primus of Joyful Jazz, recording live from Los Angeles, California, from Roscoe's Media Center. We look forward to seeing you next week. Until next time, stay prayerful and know that Christ loves you, and so do we. Peace and blessings.
Hallelujah.
One note at a time. Time is on our side. God forever our guide. And each and every day we're spreading His word in our way. We're like an aurora borealis in the sky, reflecting love and light to hearts of all mankind. times we shine.